Sir Fortescue, my old nemesis, so we meet again. I see that a century spent as worm food has done nothing to diminish your naive obsession with the freedom of Galomir. Prepare to attack, my warriors. I want the dogs gnawing marrow from those bones within the hour. Ah! What is that, Fortescue? Your lucky cup?
These are Xerox's elite skeletal warriors, trained by Lord Kardok himself. Mortal weapons cannot hurt them. Only a hero's blow can fell such hard-boiled evil. And you, Sir Fortescue, are no hero. At least not quite yet.
Calcium supplement.
Yeah.
Xerox Champion has charged into countless battles, equipped with nothing more than a three-string bow, a modest flail, and a legion of undead soldiers. He's one angry guy. And frankly, it all seems to stem from that time his parents forbid him from going to clogging lessons with his sister. This is what happens, see? If he'd only been able to channel that aggression into folk dance, we'd all be safer.